Greetings, Eric Backer, New Zealand naturopath. Thanks for coming back to my channel. I always appreciate people looking at my videos, and it's for you guys I make these things ultimately. I've always worked on the premise that if you get the gut in order, you're going to get a person's skin in better shape. Now, finally, science is validating this. A very interesting study was conducted. In fact, I think it was last year in September or October, this was published. And it was conducted through a couple of different universities. I think the Louis Pasteur Institute in Paris, in France, and also the, I think it's the Bernard Institute in Lyon. So it was a conjoint, basically they were working together. And what they discovered was most interesting indeed. So they got hold of a bunch of mice and they deprived them of a particular antiviral kind of a protein called the MAVS gene, M-A-V-S, so the MAVS gene. So these mice basically didn't have the MAVS gene, it was taken out of them. So, and what happened is these mice developed quite an interesting skin condition. So their microbiota got altered. And of course, then they weren't protected by this antiviral protein anymore. Okay, because that genetically was taken out of them. So their skin got attacked at remote sites further away from the gut and they developed eczema. So what they decided on doing was then to take the gut microbiota, so the bugs out of the gut of those mice deprived of that gene, into normal mice. And what they found is the normal mice also developed severe eczema. They developed major allergies against different substances. So they finally cracked it. They finally worked out that the microbiota, when it becomes disturbed, you know, particularly if proteins are lacking for better one of them, you know, who knows why, that reactions can occur further afield from the gut, especially severe reactions like eczema. So a study was also conducted here in Otago University in New Zealand about 3 years ago with infants, and they discovered, lo and behold, when they gave probiotics to infants, the eczema cleared up much more rapidly than any other therapy that they could use. So I've been well known in my industry to treat really difficult skin conditions, and I've been very successful treating many of them. And I've always worked on the fact, if you get that gut in great shape, if you alter the diet and make the diet, you know, significant in terms of its ability to feed the bacteria. I've been talking like this for 20 years, long before they talked about microbiota. I knew that if you could feed up those bacteria, they could then in turn induce great health to the skin and to the rest of the body. As an interesting aside, what they also discovered with these mice, with the MAVS gene that was taken out of them, their gut became far more permeable, more leaky. So as the microbiota changed more and more and more, because viruses were attacking it more, the small intestine became much more permeable, allowing, again, food proteins to leak through the intestinal wall and affect the spleen and the lymph and all parts of the body, and making the person sicker and sicker. And unfortunately, these people end up going, you know, to the doctor, and they get steroid creams and they get steroid pills and they get injections and they get told that they're fools and they need to go and see a psychiatrist and all this sort of junk. All this nonsense will all be gone in years to come because they'll finally have worked out which bacteria need the most attention, and they'll be doing advanced stool testing on everybody. I can see that coming up well in the future, and it's a matter of getting the diet in line with getting the bacteria pumped up, you know, good levels of particular bacteria, and then the body's health will take care of itself. All coming up in the future. Have a great day, guys. Don't forget to click on the link below for my free 17-page Candida shopping list. Thanks for tuning in.